blue corner from Sweden, Dolph!
I'm gonna take it straight on that.
In the red corner, Stupid Newman Buckland! Come on, big Dolph!
Punch round the top of the head.
Okay?
Alright, mate. He's lovely, caught me straight in the head. Like I said, I did try and box. I didn't want to get into that animal instinct of, you know what I mean?
Did you feel the crowd were really wanting you to go in and blast away?
Well, obviously they did, like, you know what I mean? But he's a big fella, like. I want to know if I could box, like, you know what I mean? I'll try it anyway.
Yeah. Did you prefer it that way, or...?
No, I prefer it the other way, but I've still got a lot to learn.
Yeah.
They reckon you never stop learning, even at my age, 25.
Yeah. So you might come back with the other type of performance next time?
Yeah, of course, yeah.
You've done the boxing now?
I've tried anyway, but it seemed too long, like, you know what I mean? Yeah, everything was sort of slow and,
You know what I mean? Ducking and weaving, didn't you?
Yeah, I'll just try that out to see what I could do. I felt I ducked and weaved about five punches at one stage.
Yeah.
But that's something new now, like, you know.
He did well with that. I mean, he wasn't connecting, was he?
No, he was fast, you know what I mean? But the point is, it looks, people want the aggression, like, not the... But I just took my time, you know. He caught me right on top of the head of beauty, he did.
Yeah.
I reckon he taught him that box. He taught him that punch, like. And I heard the ringing, like, I said, that's fucking good, that is.
Yeah,
but he's a big fella as well, like, you know.
Yeah. Well done, mate.
Cheers, mate. God bless you.
What do you reckon?
Fucking hits hard in the body.
Yeah.
Yeah, big time.
That's what the travellers are saying to me. So you hit in the body.
You do. And you, like, because you keep moving around, it's just fucking hard to hit you.
Yeah.
Like, I can't hit you. Because you keep moving your head. The only time I did it was when you got your hands there.
Yeah.
I could hit you around the side, but...
That's sounding
considerable. Yeah, real rude of you, I thought.
That's good. No, not for me. The travellers are saying... And I thought, what are they going on? Obviously, I must have caught him in the belly light, you know?
He did, he caught me right there.
Yeah.
And I, you know, real power.
You'll see it, he caught me right in the fuck. It was, everything went woo! And I said to him,
myself, though,
did you see? Oh? Yeah, I know, he jumped back, as he hit me, yeah. You could see him launch backwards like. And I thought, like, I'm going to have the lights of sort of smart.
Did
all
the power,
he did all the...
He's a hard hitter.
That's 20 stars.
Yeah, he is. Especially in like the body. Yeah. Big time. I mean, I'm glad I moved. He did swing some massive hooks, and I just missed me just. But, you know, the body shots were massive, do you know what I mean?
So looking forward to the next fight, Norm?
Yeah, aye. I'll try something else the next fight, you know what I mean?
That works, I'd stick to it.
What, do you think that's good, yeah?
If you're in the body.
He's sparred with some good pros as well, ain't you? Who's the pros you sparred with?
Michael Sprock and people like that.
Oh, fantastic.
And Ben Hardin from Swindon.
Yeah.
Brilliant boxer.
And I could see, even shaping up here, like, if he catched me with one of those big right hands,
yeah.
If he caught me on the jaw with that big right hand, he would have took me out.
Really? Right.
So, you know what I mean?
Win. That's a good win for you, wasn't it?
Yeah, I'm happy, you know, especially if someone wants done sparring with a top pros, right? But I tried the duck and dive, and if he says that's good, then, you know what I mean?
Really
even at my age, 22, like,
I
still learning.
Constantly, like, keep hitting you and hitting you, but the thing is, you'd fucking bob and weave for so long, I'd end up having to stop trying to hit you, because I just couldn't hit you. So when you was bobbing and weaving, it was just brilliant, do you mean?
Yeah,
I appreciate it.
Last word on the fight, Norm?
Oh, if I ever box him again, I'm going to have to fucking bob and weave a lot quicker, like, because he caught me that one. But the point is, like, it's one of those, I could have given the crowd what they wanted, like, but instead that was for my benefit.
Yeah.
Now, if I ever get into trouble,
I'll do
bang, 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 you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And if I study that a lot more, I'll get a lot quicker.
Yeah.
There you go, mate.
You're quick.
Well done, mate.
Yeah.